About that. Testing 1 2. Testing 1 2.
Testing 1 2.
Okay, volume's good. I'm really sorry about that. That was not intentional. The game. Apparently, I had a hiccup in my internet or something because the game just decided. That seems like it's going to be really cool, so, yeah. Full set. Perform a finishing sequence. Restores health. Ooh, I like that. I like that a lot. Partial set bonus. After performing a backstab, damage is increased for a short time. Kind of sucks, but the rest of it's really fucking good. Has a lot of stability plus impact. Less attack speed, core consumption is really light on this shit. Fire, electro, nano, and poison. Not so good on this, but this I can get a full set on. Stamina and consumption minus 8%. Damage unarmored up, or damage unarmored minus 3%, which doesn't make any sense, but okay. Impact is minus 10%, speed is minus 2%, and the leg gear is stamina run cost minus. Big cost, stability ain't too shabby. I'm gonna be ripping these people apart just to get strong, I think. And of course, nothing there. Bank. Okay, 170 stamina seems pretty good. Okay, I have one leg. That. Okay, I can make another leg. How do you... It doesn't give me an option to unequip shit. What the hell is wrong with this game? Also, why the fuck can I not break down shit? I should be able to break down shit like you could in the last game. Because I'd break down that because I don't use heavy weapons. I don't like heavy weapons. I'm not a fan of heavy weapons. Never have been. Okay, so this is basically... What the fuck? What's up with the new guy? And why can't I target him? Oh, it's a banner. Fucking... I have avenged you, whatever your name is. And why does it say that I... Where the hell is my... Oh, whatever. I don't have a display anymore for some reason on my screen. I must have accidentally hit something. Oh, hello. Thank you. There it is again. That brutal freaking jump kick. Like, seriously, that is just... Oh. Holy, ow, damn, I took him apart, and not in a good way. Still don't fully understand the whole backstab concept, but... Oh, wow, I almost ate it on that one. Not gonna lie, I think I'm getting better. Or just simply getting the hang of it again. Ow, you motherfucker. Okay, I want to try this baby. Let's see here. Okay, that's 35%, that's 30%, that has 100%. Upgrade it. This is almost as good as this. Except this one has less stamina consumption. Like, maybe slightly less damage. But it has better attack speed, better energy gain, and just all around better for a little bit less. And it has bigger reach. I really wish it would let me break down items. That's kind of fucked up. And this is a single rig, whatever the hell that... Okay, so it's like that one. Interesting. You did not! You did. Fuck you, I'm setting your ass on fire. Well, shit. Okay, I like this. Oh, I like this a lot. Well, that was intelligent. The fact that I just cut off that dude's head and neither one of these guys is backing off is hilarious. Ow! Fuck, that hurt. That actually hurt. Ow! What the f- That was not pretty. Ah, that's what's going on. That was cool. Hold on 1 second. I'm gonna see if I can fix something here. Where the fuck is the stream? Shit. Oh wait, wrong button. Hold on. There we go. No. There we go. Everything's back. Now I can properly see shit. Oh boy. This is a big boy. Oh shit. Ow, fuck. Oh shit. shit! Oh my god, the animations in this. Like, seriously, that is just... Oh, that is badass. Okay, removes battery cost of performing finishing sequences? Holy shit! And let's see what the partial set bonus is. Increases amount of tech scrap. Oh, I'm gonna like this armor. I'm gonna like that armor. And a weapon! A double... Oh, this is the new type of weapon. That, like, transforms or some shit. Could you come back on screen, please? Like, text message, whatever the hell you were, that explained this weapon to me. I'll have to look up how to get the extra shit from that. What freaking time is it anyways? Wow, that late already. Stamina consumption on this thing is through the fucking roof. Let's get rid of that one for that one, because that one also sets things on fire. Yeah, I don't think I want to drop off there into the water. Whoa, what the hell? Ah, yes, the squid. Ooh, stamina regeneration. Interesting. Oh shit. That did not go as planned. Well, damn. Aggression redirector. Make sure that the attacks always hit the targeted body part, ignoring swing directions. The damage dealt is reduced by 75% for attacks that would normally hit a different body part because of swing direction, though. Okay, I guess I'm all right with that. Though that's low on my list, not gonna lie. Oh boy. Sir, calm down. Sir! Whoa, there's water there. Probably not good to fall in. Oh, shit! Well, at least it isn't an insta-death. That would have been fucked. Oh, yeah, this bodes well. I know where I am now. Drone weapon. What do we got here? Fires a fast beam of focused energy. Ooh. That sounds interesting. Interesting that it doesn't actually require you to do anything, but I don't think I really want to ride that. Sweet. Doors open, let's go.
Goddamn AID goons said I caught the virus. Bullshit. But they'll see. I'm far too sneaky to get caught.
Ah, he's got the COVID.
Thank you.
Oh, shit! Oh wow, I got vulture headgear. Oh yeah, that's the one that gives that. Cool. Another one of those things, huh? Does that dude have a fucking... This is bullshit. Game, that was playing me dirty. That played me dirty, game. That played me really dirty. I mean, dude has a fucking goddamn gun that apparently he gets a free stab on me. Oh shit, I better move my ass. Nope, I'm out. Well, then get the fuck out the way, man. I mean, obviously you see us fighting here. Don't act like you don't. Damn, what a loss. Oops, wrong button. Excuse me, sir, but I want your fucking weapon. I didn't place a banner. Oh! So that's what that fucking stupid thing does. Now I know. Improved translator's energy decay reduces the rate at which energy drains. That's useful. Wow, that one takes a while, whatever. An auto rifle? Ooh, that sounds fun. That one's just stupid.
Jericho City, everyone is equal before the law. A tiny surveillance chip implanted in your auditory nerve records every conversation you'll ever have. That way, we can always protect you from unfair allegations or defamation of character. To review personal recordings, please select the appropriate course and expect a waiting period of up to 2 years. If you find a misplaced audio log on the street, we urge you not to listen. Violations will be punished with a steep fine and or brief imprisonment. We already know you listened to this recording, so expect to receive a sternly worded letter from our lawyers soon. Have a nice day.
Welcome to best clinic this side of Seaside Court, товарищ. Feeling a bit sickly? I've been able to keep them at bay, but I'm not quite, how do you say, enough ripped to beat them without my little turret over there. Normally, I give you real thorough checkup for free, but we run out of medical equipment. How pathetic, da? I am world-renowned surgeon, yet my hands are tied. Damn apparatchiks confiscate nanomachines all over Jericho to cover up truth about nano-disease. Without alternate supply routes, I'd be screwed. Just a moment ago, they shot down secret delivery drone right outside office. Even if soldiers don't find it in time, those damn scavengers will. You'll have to be sneaky. But if you pull off, little heist, I let you use med station on wall for free. Of course I'm real. Just trust evidence of your eyes. They call me Dr. Molotov. Don't believe government agitprop. I am hard-working, genuine medical person.
Yes, yeah, sure you are.
Of course, товарищ. Your health is my business, eh? Say, your nanite readings are strange, very disturbing. But nothing to worry about, probably. You're stronger than entire Russian weightlifting team. You can pass through that scanner gate. No worries. До свидания, товарищ.
Hey, thief!
Thief? What the? What kind of bullshit you talking, pal? Holy shit! That honestly looks like it fucking hurts. Oh! Fuck you. Okay, so let me get this straight. They're allowed to have guns, but I'm not? Fuck you, game. Fuck you. I see how it is.
Truth.
justice and the American way to the streets of Jericho City. Then what are you waiting for? Together, we can take back our city once and for all. With our combined forces, we will defeat the Nanite Scourge and reclaim what's ours. Join the Hunters today and help us defeat the Nanite Beast at Gideon's Rock.
Well, that's one way to fuck a person up. Shame, I needed that spear too. Sucked. This guy fucking hits like a truck. Oh, cool! Holy shit, that was awesome! That was fucking awesome. I wish this had more energy gain. Its attack speed is fucking awesome, but its energy gain is like crap. I don't like the slowness of these things, but not gonna lie, I'm digging this game.
If this is where I think it is. Sweet. Oh, that guy's gone. Interesting. I guess he's a benchmark character or something. Ah, go away, you stupid banner. Yeah, I don't really want to take on the cops just yet. What the fuck? Fuck you, Mr. Gunn. You asshole! What the fuck? I hit the... Oh, fuck you, game. Didn't me dirty again. Okay, I don't want to take time to go through those assholes again. So what I'm gonna do is see, go up this one, I believe. I'm getting real sick and tired of that shit. Oh, fuck! Hmm.
Not quite what I was planning, but I'll take it, I guess. Asshole. Oh, you want to come and play, do you? No, you don't want to come and play? But I thought you wanted to come and play. Come and play! Ow! The range on that fucking shit! What the f- Okay, I'm getting a little bit sick of that move because there is like... The tell is the same as his other fucking, like, straight up attack. And that's some bullshit. A move that can literally span a good space should not have the same wind up as a move that doesn't. That is just not cool. I'm sorry, but it's not. Man, this game is fun, though. A lot funner than the first one, I'll have to say. Seeing as I remember always getting janked in the first one, but in this one, not so much. Come on, bud. Your aim is shit. I guess I deserve that. Oh, that I did not deserve, sir. Why the fuck am I on fire? Ow, you motherfucker. I'm getting real fucking... Ow, you motherfucker. All right. What the f- Oh my god! Damn it! Fucking stupid ass bullshit going on in the side. Shit like that should not be able to be triggered, like, during combat. It's fucking distracting. Seeing as I couldn't tell whether the fucking gunfire was coming from him or it. Ugh. Come on. Up we go. What the game? fucking get the camera straight, game. Get the camera straight. Oh, and now that's gone, and I don't know what it is. Wonderful. Yeah, you better run, bitch. Ooh, a two rig. And one that I like the look of. Ow! Motherfucker. Oh yeah, that's satisfying. Nano absorber reduces the buildup rate of nano effects. Okay. Omni Seal Converter. Injector that uses one battery to grant drone ammunition. Not really necessary. At least not yet. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be leveling these fucking things up. They apparently do nano damage on top of normal damage, which sounds good. Plus, they look fucking sick. On top of that, they have pretty good, not very good energy gain, but great stamina consumption, seeing as it has the least there is. Good attack speed, too, but then again, that's always been the case for twin ones. Wow. Oh. Okay. Oh, yes. So satisfying. Whew. Okay, I kind of deserve that. Not so much that, though. Oh, this place. I was wondering where it went to. I suppose I could go back into the prison. How the... Oh, so that's how I get that one. I'm coming, item. I will get you. You will be mine. Oh, yes. You will be mine. Poison effects. Well, at least I've gotten some things to help with certain things. Come on, chump. What you got? Okay, yeah, that was good. My turn. Not bad. Okay, that was better. My turn again! I think I win. No, sir. What the fuck was that shit? Like, seriously, did you see that? I, like, teleported somehow. you died. Poor bastard. Hey, what do you know? Dang, that was... I don't know if you saw that or not, Willow, but dang. I mean, seriously, just grab the leg and hack it off. That was... That gives a whole new meaning to sweep the leg. Honestly, it kind of reminds me of when Bobby purposely takes out the leg where he grabs it and then elbows it. Okay. Oh, this is here. What the fuck? Weird. This is literally the place I was. Crazy. What time is it now, I wonder? Only that time, so I can still go. Oh, shit! Not fair, not fair, not fair at all. Sucks to be this guy. Fatality. I win. I'll give you this much. You got balls. Too bad you don't have a leg anymore. Alright, you ambushing sons of bitches. Holy damn. Whoa, hey. Not cool, pal. Not cool. Oh, God. Oh, shit. I think I just... I mean, it probably was just the way it glitched into him, the way it did it, but that looked like I stabbed him in the fucking dick. That looked like I stabbed that guy in the junk and then, like, chopped him in half, which... That's a level of brutality that I would never, ever take it to. Like, I mean, that is just... way beyond. Oh. Yeah, there's things you don't do in the world, and that's one of them. Yeah, I don't think I want to fuck with these guys. They do not look like the type of guys you want to fuck with. But I can try. Oh, yeah. Oh. Even if I died, that would have been worth it. Worth every bit of it. I have avenged you! Whoever died to this guy. I know it wasn't me. Whoa, that looks like it's nasty. What the fuck is this? Strunk! Strunk power! Ah, cool. So that's what that is. The hell? Oh, okay. That explains a lot. Aw, can't go higher. That sucks. Oh well. We'll look. Continue to look this way. Okay, that is unnerving. I think I just entered a new area, which, like I said, that's very, very unnerving, because that means those two guys are going to respawn. Though, I do have a way around them now, technically speaking. That is a good point. I do have a way around them. I am in port, not a crook! Cloud 9 bar? Really? There's a Cloud 9 bar?
killing an enemy grants stamina. Interesting. Be more useful if it was hitting an enemy, but... Okay, so I'm literally not allowed to go here yet. Alright. Let's go. What the hell? Okay. Whatever. I may lose the stream again in a minute. It seems like I'm getting some online disruption. Again. Oh wow, those guys are not permanent. Cool. Well, sorta cool. I didn't get the armor I wanted from them, but... At least I don't have to fucking fight them again. The brutality. Oh, you wanna play like that, huh? Ah! Did I just martial arts kick his head off? Oh shit, I'm out of stamina. Ow, mother. Ugh. Home run. Home run. Poor man and his leg. Oh shit, I do! I fucking martial arts kick his head off! The brutality of that is just... Oh, God. Okay, let's let him swing. There is something to be said about using a heavy weapon.
am so sick of that fucking counter move. Seriously, what the fuck is up with that fucking... Oh, I'm gonna stab you with my fucking gun bullshit. I mean, first off, I can't get a gun. So the fact that he has a gun is kind of bullshit. The fact that enemies can have weapons that you can have no access to is bullshit. And why the fuck am I starting back here? Okay, now I'm mad. Now I'm legitimately mad. Kiss your arm goodbye, asshole. Nice, I finally got it. Okay, now I just need to get the Volter arm or body. I've got the scavenger set gear. I've got the scavenger schematic. I just need their schematic. For the body. Where the fuck did you come from? Where the hell did the... Whew. Ah, so that's how to switch. Good to know. Oh yeah! Well, you're dead. Oh. Yeah. As much as I like the two-hander, the one-hander is just... oh, so good. I think that's everyone that I had to kill to avenge myself. I got it. Oh. Yeah, I got it. I got the gear, baby. The hell is that stuff? Oh shit. Hello, sir. I don't appreciate this. Oh, I really don't appreciate that. And it won't let me reassign... You motherfucker. What the f- I'm getting awfully sick and tired of that shit. unfortunately for you, you're done. Beware environmentals, dipshit. Oh boy. Looks like I got myself in trouble here. Holy shit, is that what I think it is? It looks like the death hammer from the first game. Well, whatever it is, it's mine now. Yep, that's the death hammer from the first game, all right. Thank you. I do like how fast the spear is, though, I'm not gonna lie. It's got some speed on it that's hard to beat. Okay, a little bit more impact, more of that, a little bit more stamina consumption, which sucks, but electrical damage, ooh, that sounds fun. Let's try it out. Oh, I know this weapon, I remember this weapon. This weapon was the bane of my existence. Used by certain security forces in the first game. You motherfucker. Oh, I like this. Yes, I do. This is my new toy. Ooh, what have we here? Regenerator. Injectable that uses one battery to regenerate health over 20 seconds. Acts as a stabilizer in case of non-life-threatening injuries. Quickly healing minor cuts and bruises. Nice. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, don't do that. Now I just gotta get back there real quickly. Because I ain't losing all that fucking tech. Fucking back here again? Shit. Oh, this is gonna be unpleasant to say the least.
Hey, someone's sneaking up on you.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely not losing that much fucking scrap. Come on, chump, bring it. I'm not stupid enough to go against that turret. Son of a bitch. Dude got fucked up. Okay, so where the fuck is the gunner? I know there's a gunner here, or there's supposed to be, so where the fuck did he go? Oh. Ouch. Oh, shit! That's where that motherfucker hides. Asshole. Ow. See what I do to the left leg. I've seen what I've done to the right. Okay, so that's that one. What the fuck? What killed me? And there's like another fucking person there, isn't there? God damn it. Now I'm gonna have to rush back there again. I never learned my lesson, but okay, don't. Holy shit! I just ripped his arm off from with un like he had a metal part attached to his arm, like there was that whole metal rig thing attached to his arm, and I ripped his arm out from inside that, like, oh, the brutality, just no. You missed. I mean, it was really cute and all, but come on, come on. Now for the tricky part. Now that I got the scrap back, it's time to get vengeance on this asshole. Okay, I kind of deserve that. Well, the good news is, at least I can get back to it a lot easier. What the hell? Okay, that's weird. Apparently my computer reset itself on its own. Time for a little change of pace.
Alright, that takes care of most of them. But I still have two more to deal with. Come on. Think you're hot shit, don't you? You being a little chicken shit bitch now, huh? Come on. Oh, great. Now I gotta kill you. I don't know who you caused trouble for, but... Come on. What the son of a bitch. Alright, that's it. I'm just gonna get that and go to the fucking heal thing, because this is getting ridiculous. So much bullshit. And I'm not kidding. I mean, I've played some games where the damage is inconsistent, but it's really inconsistent in this one. Like, super inconsistent. Oof.
I'm getting real sick and tired of this nonsense. I'm just gonna finish off the guys in my way. I just fucking uppercutted him and took his leg. It's a pretty dick move, honestly. This is Sparta! Oh shit! Well, that sucks. I'm not getting that. Though I have to admit, it was... You motherfucker! Okay, that wasn't a healthy sound. Ow! Dick! Much? No matter. Away we go. Shit. So 4, 6 it's 10, so 4, 3, 4, and 6 is 10, plus 2 is 12, plus another 6 is 18.
someone sneaking up on you.
Did I check this out? I don't know if I did. Well, I've got a few... Oh shit, it's really late now. Oh shit. Rig capacitor, what's that? Prevents the decay of battery. Okay, yeah. Whatever, I don't really give a shit. I don't have to worry about that now that I'm wearing this rig.
Warren, Warren, Warren. Why won't you cooperate?
Am I not?
Am I really supposed to believe any of that BS?
Believe what you want, prick.
Oh, but I do, Warren. I really do. For example, right now, I believe that you'll be in terrible pain once I press this button under my desk.
You bastard. I'll get you back for this.
Threatening an officer of the law, are you? You've been keeping a lot of secrets since that Creo incident.
Yeah, whatever. You got nothing on me, and you know it. AID has messed with the wrong guy this time.
Oh, you asshole. When it died on me. Okay, let's see here. Find out what happened to the airborne. Quite a few quests left. Yeah, not just yet. I have to go save real quick. Plants. I miss the old system where you could deconstruct shit that you didn't want. Hopefully that unlocks later in the game. Because if not, that sucks. Yeah, I need more materials for that damn thing. Seeing as I do want to get that back up, seeing as that was a fun weapon to utilize at times. Stop favoriting shit that I don't want to favorite. I don't care about showing off to other people who are here. Also don't need to favorite that, seeing as that's a better fucking drone. Well, fuck it. Leave it on my favorites. That way I can switch to it if I need it. I don't think we can upgrade drones, can we? Well, not yet, anyways. Yeah. Maybe later. At some point. Alright. Okay, so how the fuck do I make it save? Call it a night because it's way past my bedtime and I have work in the morning, so take care and I hope you enjoyed this crazy, violent psychoticness.